Oh, sure.
Don't know anything about how to play, but we're gonna try. I thought there was a sweet spot, but only certain times yesterday it worked. Well, I got the down air. Apologize.
I got myself killed.
Up air seems really strong. Aerials. Oh, I've got a beat of damage. I killed Jimmy like 7 times just with a.
Day before it's 41.
I did.
And you're cheating.
It's really hard to cheat in specials.
Guarantee you.
Is it possible yet?
Oh, Rob, the metal person.
What? What happened? How did you get a little boost? He like was floating on his umbrella and then he got a little upwards momentum. Oh my goodness. I'm dead. I did not mean to.
Oh, I'm so confused. I don't know what's happening.
Oh my god.
get me out. I pressed the wrong button for that. Into another dash attack.
I was very confused.
The combo, and then what happened?
I've never seen the only the first one hit.
Actually, my little gyro buddy.
No, I'm Fire Flower.
I love my gyro.
Thank you.
earth, but full of trash.
I have like a bunch of people or something.
Basically, some kind of nuclear event happened in the past, and radiation flooded the world. So all of humanity had to vacate the planet. And all that was left was a single wall of unit. It was a mistake, they didn't need a leader. It was a mistake, they didn't know they had left it. It was an accident. As for the rest of humanity, they were told by... Well, actually no, it's because there was still a remainder bit of humanity left on Earth. Trying to fix things. And the rest of humanity on the ship would be told when it was safe so they could come back home. Problem is, they were sent a message saying that it wasn't safe to return at all, that the radiation wouldn't mean that they couldn't return back to normal. And slowly humanity on Earth died out, leaving everything in that small wall.
I've never heard Rob's victory music.
Really?
Not a lot.
We forgot the random game. Or how we also do random.
I don't want to be random.
No.
Why?
No.
You're not a fan of it?
Because I'm enjoying playing Zelda unless I die.
I'm enjoying playing Rob.
What if they make it so you can like choose a random character and
that'd be cool. They made things those maps. No.
No, I don't mean like get rid of the options. I mean, like, out of a certain franchise.
Oh, I like know. I was just thinking that you would, like, how you do with maps.
I know what you mean, but still.
That would be better. Like, you can pick out, like, your name and stuff. And if you really wanted to, you can make it out of
a different
franchise.
It's not where I was.
Why did that kill?
Ah! What? Oh, I was like, how did I get hit? But I...
Stop doing a kill, Kelly.
I sealed your kill.
You guys didn't like me.
I hate when you could spank a Yoshi.
No, it's a really annoying.
What?
The fact that,
you spank the Yoshi.
Look at that kill of life.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I live.
I don't live.
You live. Yeah. Uh-huh.
I don't want to die.
I saved your random swarms.
Thank you.
Please!
No kills that round because it kept getting bombarded by a big bombarded because it keeps getting spanked by a
stop saying spanked
fist by the fist of death.
Stop saying spanked.
I died in less than 2 minutes.
It's like we're the same person here. Oh my gosh. Wow. But you have red eyes, I have blue eyes, oh my goodness, wow!
Ah. Can't kill them.
Yeah. Yeah, but
you can't,
like,
how do you know?
Because.
Maybe, maybe.
Where'd my jump go?
Maybe you're gonna blab some amazing combo that I'm going to absolutely destroy you with.
Have you?
Yes. See? See?
We both died, okay?
See, look at that!
I thought I had a jump, but...
That was amazing, wasn't it? I love that combo. That combo makes she's top here. Can I fight, Kayla? I want to fight my,
You two are tied for kills. Me and Arrow are tied for kills. I dare you two to die at the same time. I dare you two to die at the same time.
No.
Why?
We don't want to.
You don't want to sudden death yourselves?
No.
We're not being cowards, then.
Exactly. I remember always trying to coerce you into playing specifically.
But I'm gonna be Zelda every time, so whoever is on a team with me is gonna be Zelda.
First sheet.
Yeah.
One sheet, yeah, I guess.
I killed your strategy. Good job! You got it! And also a neutral B whenever they hit the shield. Yeah.
That was not the right word.
Yeah.
I was not fine.
Please, please kill him.
I can't. I'm over here dying.
That was a terrible
choice of move. I believe in you. It's okay. Yeah.
You
shouldn't. Sure.
You shouldn't believe in me.
But I do. I believe in you. It'll be okay.
What was that?
I tried to hit him, but nope. I'm sorry. It's like you're on your own.
I know I shouldn't have up these.
Mike is just
really
wanted to kill.
You shouldn't believe in Aaron. You should believe in Mike's ability to do something stupid.
You better this time.
Hopefully, Mina's gonna win this time.
Hopefully, you don't YOLO off the edge.
Back to Mike and his life. You can make me do that when you have like 2 lives, not when you're on 1 life.
Hey, but if you hit it, it would be cool.
It would have been cool.
Yeah, but it wasn't working. Look at that confusion tactic.
Uh-oh, brilliant.
Uh-oh.
I do that too often. I've killed myself a lot.
Oh, welcome back.
Yeah, please, just letting you know, Caleb, you're not playing war. You don't need to keep doing that.
I can do it again. Oh.
Can I do it?
Wow. I think we should just keep doing this round. This is fun. If you guys don't mind.
No!
She just forward smashed through the jab.
Times.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right.
my brain.
Oh, work. Screw
that's
this
That's a good idea!
I thought it was you!
Oh my gosh, Caleb!
Hey, I'm not dead. I'm not dead.
You call that using your brain?
You should be!
You should be.
Should I not use my brain
with them? No, you
should use your brain. I haven't been using my brain a lot today.
Oh, well, then, that's okay.
I just
kind of
spammed out the
entire being.
What? I had
no jump.
And then I kind of just, like, do a cool bear and
I don't know where I am.
Back here. These seem to be to the side. I don't think
you took it from me, Isaac.
Do not take your jump.
So, you took the light from me.
Oh, sure. Bowser, it's kind of hard to just do anything. No! No! I tried to go and I did a forward air and I could not jump. I did better that round.
I did better.
I have more kills than you did. Same move over and over again, like he always does, and it's annoying.
I don't know what to do about it!
It's so stupid.
I don't want you both.
It's dumb.
Random piece. Random piece. Okay.
No, I'm not doing it.
Then swarms.
No.
Ba-da-ba-dum.
Boom! What's that first one? Really loud. how both your side, your uppies involve teleporting, both your side bees involve. And explosions. So I sure sucked it.
Why?
Excuse me.
Yeah, you should grab a second.
Like,